All right. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today is day 15 of the Seaman stream. I'm your host, TQuin. I'm here once again with my beautiful co-host, Maggie Q.
Hi! Day 15!
They're not dead yet.
Thank goodness.
We really thought they were going to die.
Very excited about day 15.
Without further ado. Come on, Leonard Nimoy.
Good evening.
I hope everybody has had a good Monday.
Good evening. Welcome to the laboratory of Jean Paul Gasse. Greetings, and welcome back. You're doing a good job. At the moment, the habitat contains two gill men.
They're suffering from the cold.
They are suffering from the cold.
Ha! Called it.
Please use the heater to raise the temperature to a more comfortable level.
They're always suffering from the cold.
Allow me to give you the highlights for today.
Highlights?
If Professor Gasse's data is accurate, we can expect a change in the gill man's body very shortly.
Yay!
So let us head over to the tank.
Oh, snap.
I'm super excited. I'm tired of them being fish people.
Next phase of life.
Yay!
I don't know, though. The last time we had a significant change, they all ate each other, so...
Well, there's only one for them to eat, so... Like, one of them's gonna eat the other.
Yeah, but what if it's the... What if the... The ugly, pale one eats the pretty yellow one, then what?
No, I'm pretty sure that Kurt Douglas will survive it.
You think?
Yeah.
Oh, goody. He does seem the dominant of the species.
Yay!
There he goes, he's closing in.
Well, we named him and everything.
That's true. And the other one won't take a name, because he's dumb. 17 and a half!
You're welcome, Seaman. You highly sarcastic butt.
Highly sarcastic and asking extremely personal questions.
You're like, how is your mother?
Let's talk about your dad.
And your mom and your wife. I still want to know what you
want to...
I still want to know what he wanted to ask you when I was in the room.
Yeah, let's see if we can get him to go for it. Hey, what up?
Why are you calling on me at this hour? I was just in the middle of a dream.
Well, in that case...
Who turned out the lights? Why don't you turn the light on? Oh, my eyes.
You guys change your mind?
What's up? I have another question for you.
Right,
and it's a serious one, so no fooling around. Do you like yourself?
Maybe.
Yes, I know it's a tough one to be definite about, but come on, you have to feel more one way than the other, right? Think about it, and tell me, do you like yourself or not?
Alright, objectively, yes.
You do like yourself?
Sometimes.
Really? You should always be happy with who you are. Embrace your individuality. I mean it. Go. embrace.
Seaman, you're so weird.
His, their little tentacles seem more wobbly today.
Yeah, that's weird.
I mean, they could be, or it could just be that we're, like, looking for something to be different.
Yeah. We do need to check, make sure there's no spiders in the tank.
Yeah, let's check the insect cage. Alright, so we have our cocoon.
Yeah.
Our little, I wonder if it caps it at two plants. It must, because that seed's been in here for 2 days now.
Yeah, I would take that seed out and just put it in storage.
Or...
don't drop it in the fish tank. They don't need any more decorations.
There's already one in storage.
Yeah, so they don't need that many decorations in their tank.
You don't know.
Look at all of them.
Oh my goodness.
So many.
So this one's hatching.
These two have just recently hatched.
Yep.
Yeah, I put it in storage unless they say they're hungry. Yeah. I'd go ahead and storage the other one too. We have 3 moths right now.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
And that way we just have them. Why are you...
Impossible. Oops. Oops.
Oops, my foot. You meant to do that, you turd.
Oops.
Wait, check for spiders.
I already did. There were none, but I can check again if you want.
Okay.
He's kind of wobbling. Like he's sick or something. Maybe he's molting.
Just check for me.
This one just dropped another seed. That's so pretty.
Okay. And we have more eggs.
More eggs. No spiders.
Okay.
Okay. I'm kind of super upset that we can't name this one. Hey, what's your name?
What's up? So, what's the one thing you like most about yourself?
My short leg.
You think you're good in bed?
What? No, what? Back up!
Then what do you like about yourself?
My human hands.
Let's try that again. What do you like most about yourself? And enunciate this time.
It's not that funny.
It was really funny.
I like the fact that I'm not a seaman.
You prefer your posterior, do you?
What? No, what? Where does he come up with this?
I've got the worst gas. Give me a second.
All right, you want to try that again?
He's got what? Of him.
Yes.
Do you have worms?
What?
Do you have worms?
Let me repeat the question. Okay. I said...
What do I like about myself?
What's the one thing you like most about yourself?
I'm talented.
You're a hard worker.
Sure, we'll go with that.
Hard work is very rewarding, isn't it? You should be very proud of yourself.
He's gonna poop out those things in a minute. See if Kurt Douglas has any.
Hang on, I'm gonna... What is it? Okay.
Oh, you're crushing me.
Oh. Oh.
What are you doing? Stop grabbing
me.
And
here's a baby.
Come on, let me go. Hey, do I grab you?
Put him
Masher.
Down.
Masher.
Oh. Oh.
Hey, do I grab you?
What
Masher?
Is it? It's so gross and weird.
Okay, see if Kurt Douglas has one.
He's swimming backward.
He's got one too.
What are those things on your butt?
And look at their fins. Look, they look more like hands.
What? Kurt Douglas, what is happening to you? Let's see if we can tickle him.
What? Oh, knock it off. Don't make me laugh. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Hey there, dude.
What?
That is so creepy looking. What are those creepy things on your butt?
I know you said you like yourself, and that's great. But I mean, you're not perfect. Nobody is, except maybe me. There's got to be something you don't like about yourself. So, if you had to pick the one thing that you dislike most about yourself, what would it be?
My gimpy leg.
Your height?
Sure.
Well, as long as your body's long enough to reach the floor, you should be fine.
We're just gonna go with that. Alright, let's see if we can trick him into talking about the thing that he was trying to talk to us about yesterday, but he wouldn't talk about it because you were here. Hey, Seaman, my wife is gone. She's not in the room right now. Seriously.
Talk is overrated.
What is he doing?
Why are you doing your wiggle dance?
What is that?
What?
What is wrong with your butt?
Hello?
How you doing? The tank is fine.
Right, I know. So, I think it's really interesting that when I asked you what you liked best about yourself, you did not choose a physical characteristic. You must recognize that physical appearance is not the most important thing. In fact, how attractive a person is often has little or nothing to do with what they actually look like. You know what I mean. So tell me, do you think you're attractive?
Yes.
You do think you're attractive?
Obviously.
Listen, I'll climb out of this tank and kick your ass, so help me.
He just threatened you.
That's pretty funny. Oh my.
He's super wiggly today.
Hey man, it's what? I beg your pardon.
He's swimming upside down.
Go home, Seaman. You're drunk.
And he looks perfectly happy about it.
Hey, what, how, and why?
What is happening, Seaman?
What's up?
Oh my god, they're bigger. Are they bigger?
I don't know.
Come on, let me go. Put me down,
air sucker.
Their fins
are definitely weird.
Oh, you're crushing me.
Oh. Oh.
Come on, let me go. Let me go.
They're like longer and bigger.
Oh, you're crushing me.
Masher. Masher.
His fins have gotten longer and bigger.
Yeah.
Do I grab you? Stop it. Let me go.
Alright, what's going on?
They're not gonna tell us.
Why is this plant so little?
And they're not hungry, which is kind of good.
Are you guys hungry at all? Oh my god, the upside down again. What?
What's up?
What is going on?
It's really not a difficult question, I said. So, I think it's really interesting that when I asked you what you liked best about yourself, you did not choose a physical characteristic.
You must recognize
that physical appearance is not the most important thing. In fact, how attractive a person is often has little or nothing to do with what they actually look like. You know what I mean. So tell me, do you think you're attractive?
Yes.
You do think you're attractive?
Yes.
That's good. Usually, if you believe that you are attractive, other people will think so too. Because at the very least, they will be attracted to your self-confidence. Oh, my eyes.
Well, so on the bright side, it's not the light that's making them wiggle.
They're just wiggling.
What in the world? Hey, what's going on with you guys? Because this has got to be the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Are you hungry?
Let me ask you. Hey, would you like something to eat? Oh, God, that's weird. Stop. Oh, they're mating. Okay. Don't mate. Hey, Seaman.
What's up?
You want to talk about what's going on here?
What's up?
Would you like to talk about...
So, you think you're at least somewhat attractive. Well, do you think other people find you attractive?
Yes.
So you do think people find you attractive?
Yes.
It's great that you think so highly of yourself. Just be careful that your head doesn't get too big. Otherwise, you'll never be able to buy a hat again.
Do you think they're legs?
Yeah, kinda.
I'm kind of hungry.
He's hungry.
Yeah, look.
They're legs.
Oh, that's creepy and gross. Alright, order up.
Then go away.
Time to eat, you weirdo.
You just keep growing legs.
I'm thinking about some food, eh? What do you want?
Order up, boys.
Hey, thanks for the food.
I was wondering if they were gonna catch on.
Gross little legs!
That hit the spot.
They are gross little legs. That's exactly what it is.
Oh, yummy, baity goodness.
What about the other one?
I don't know. There he goes. There he goes.
It's kind of inside.
Oh, I'm a fat boy.
Yep, little legs.
It is time for you to have a name. I have a name for you.
He is yet to seem interested in your name giving.
There it comes.
Excuse me.
Oh, no.
Immediately? Just immediately. Hey, you.
You're welcome.
I'm going to give you a name right now. This is weird. Hey, Seaman. How's it going, Kurt Douglas?
What?
Oh, dude, bean soups. No, like, okay, so they have legs now?
But they're just, like, teeny tiny, like Deadpool after his legs get blown off legs.
It looked like they had worms at first, and then... Dude, you're gonna have to rewatch the episode. There's just so much...
have weird baby legs.
Like, we thought that Seaman was oddly personal before this episode. Oh my
this
god.
This is going to be a big one.
Dude,
don't dirty
could
your
you
poop
not and... just poop and not tell us about it? I don't tell you when I take a poop. Oh man. So yeah. Yeah, this episode has been, you've missed a lot already. There's kind of, see if we can get them to do it. So they do a new weird, like they have new swimming techniques. Took us forever to figure out that they were legs. They started out teeny tiny, and they looked like worms popping out of him. But now you can see more clearly.
What are you doing?
Like, these
Let
are legs.
Me go, you jerk.
And like
oh,
they
me.
Swim around
hey,
with them and stuff.
Do I grab you? What are you
and
doing?
Their front fins
what
are,
you
are
doing?
More like flipper-like.
Let me go.
Yeah, their front
Masher.
Fins are turning into...
Masher. Come on, let me
like,
go.
They've gotten longer and bigger.
Masher.
Oh, shut up. Oh, the poops just stay? That's disgusting. You guys are gross. All right, let's talk.
So, not too long ago, I asked you if you liked yourself. Now I have a slightly different question for you. Do you think other people like you?
Yes. Didn't he ask me that already?
You do think people like you?
Yes. Oh no, he asked
well,
about
that's good.
Attractive.
You like yourself, and you think other people like you. That sounds pretty healthy.
You know, you're not a great conversationalist.
Don't piss him off, then he won't talk to us anymore. you should try mentioning that your wife's not in the room and see if we can get him to go back to that question.
Yeah, we gotta get him to bring that up again. Because that was plenty awkward. Hey, Seaman, show us that upside down business again.
What's up?
Swim weird.
Don't take commands. Obviously. Seaman's as snarky as you are.
Hey, what's going on with your legs there?
What do you want?
I want you to tell me why you have legs now.
Yes.
Legs.
Sorry, I'm busy.
Clearly.
He's not gonna tell you.
Busy growing legs. Oh my god, they're so creepy looking. Sweet. So we have three moths. And more eggs. No spiders.
And another seed.
Another plant seed. I'll just leave that one there for now. Hey, Seaman, let's talk. Let's have a little heart-to-heart, buddy. Me and you.
So
I'm lonely.
I didn't mean like that, you weirdo.
Seaman After Dark. You planning on escaping? You know what? You're no fun for anybody. Is that my phone or yours?
Somebody.
Oh, there he goes. He's doing the weird swim. That is so creepy and weird.
Who's one of us? Oh, it's me. It was me.
So he does a little back paddle like that, and then he does this flipping upside down thing.
It's all weird.
It's kind of awesome, though. What?
Trev!
What? I didn't see anything.
TQuin, why did you drop another seed in there?
I don't know what you mean.
I can plainly see it, and why are there so many seeds on this side of the tank?
That's Seaman poop.
That's not Seaman poop. Quit wasting the seeds.
You weren't even looking. Also, I don't know what you mean.
What if we need those? What if they eat up all the plants?
What's a plant?
Somebody send help. He's crazy.
Look, I'm doing this for science. You're fine. Here, I'll take this one. And not oops it into the tank.
It wasn't an oops. That was intentional.
It was, everybody makes mistakes.
It was not a mistake. You did that on purpose.
You really can't prove that, though, so.
I know you. I married you and all, like.
I feel like I'm right.
You're not.
End of the day, I feel like I'm right.
And there's way too many, like, you're like, oh, the seeds, but there's, like, one tiny plant over there and, like, three over here.
I don't have anything to do with that, all right? I can't tell the Seaman tank how to do. The Seaman tank do how the Seaman tank do. You can't judge the Seaman tank.
It's so creepy.
It is creepy. They are getting bigger, though.
They are.
Like, they're definitely bigger. It's a full-grown Seaman with little baby legs. Simmer down now. All right, Seaman. Tell me something good. You want to try? I'm not getting nothing out of them.
I'll see if they'll talk to me.
Wake up, doofus.
They don't like to talk to me.
Let's see.
Hello?
Say something threatening.
Talk to me. I'm lonely.
I said threatening.
I'm not a threatening person. Have you seen me? Hello, would you like to talk?
I'm gonna pee if you don't stop.
Tell him you want some Seaman sashimi.
Wanna talk?
I'm sorry, were you speaking?
Yes, would you like to talk?
We've been talking a lot about how you see yourself and how other people see you. Now let me ask you this. Have you ever seen yourself on TV or on video?
No.
What?
You've never seen yourself on tape? Well, maybe it's about time you took the horse and buggy out for a drive and get yourself a VCR. Well, I'm going to assume you've seen a photograph of yourself. I have also assumed that you don't live under a rock. So anyway, have you ever been a little surprised by the way you looked in a photograph?
Yes.
See? You can't always know how you look to other people. You could think you look terrible, but you actually look great. Or you could have a great big booger hanging out of your nose in the photo. But no, seriously, that's the difference between the way you think you look and how other people see you. Isn't it?
Yes.
You're so gross, Seaman.
Yes. So, you said you liked yourself. You think other people like you. You think you're attractive. And you think other people find you attractive. I'd say it seems like you have a lot of self-confidence and a positive self-image. Would you agree?
Yes.
That's great. But don't get too big of a head. It'll make your body look funny.
Any more questions?
What's up?
Let's talk.
Since I don't have anything else to add, I'll be going now. Goodbye.
No, they're done talking to us. I'm so sad. I wanted to talk to Seaman.
Well, you drive tomorrow. No, there was the time I was in that... I won that dance contest on the news.
I didn't know you won a dance contest on the news.
You didn't?
No, I've never heard this story.
I won a dance contest on the news.
Oh, good to know. I never knew.
Yeah. You look so grumpy.
It's cold in here.
Uh-oh. I ran a,
Yay!
I ran a 5K, and afterward they had a stage with the dance contest.
Yeah.
And I danced and won the dance contest. It was a very short story. There wasn't a whole lot of... wasn't a whole lot of story in that story. Uh-oh. Whoops. Nothing. Just spraying my bugs. Well, it's not like they're not going to complain when we come back tomorrow anyways. Alright.
Going through all those growing pains and all.
Well, I guess they're done talking to us, so we can call it a day.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Thanks for tuning in, Bees Soup. That sounds...
Would you like to save and end the session?
Sure, thanks, Leonard. Bees Soup sounds like the worst, Oh man, what type of dancing? Like, the best kind? The most awesome kind? You know, because I did it. Now, if you want to know... So my dancing is heavily inspired by this guy called Nathan Barnett. So just, like, look up some of his videos, and it's basically that. But, yeah. In other words, the best kind of dancing. Oh boy, well that was an episode.
Yeah, that was that's quite an episode. So quick recap. Seaman got legs
and
arms-ish.
He's got weird little baby legs. Maybe they'll be like big adult legs tomorrow, since Seaman develops fairly rapidly. And Seaman got like way more creepy personal than ever before.
And TQuin needs to stop putting seeds in the tank, because we might need those one day.
I don't know what you mean. I only put one in there.
Two, I saw you.
That's right, I put two in there.
You didn't. We need those. What if our plants die?
I think it might have been three. It's fine.
It's not fine.
It's fine.
We have very finite resources to feed these seamen.
It's been 15 days. They're not dead yet. Yeah, I think I'm right.
Yet. But if you keep this up, they might die.
All right. Thanks for watching, everybody.
No, no, no. No. No.
I'm sorry. Did you have something else to say? Because tune in next time. Thanks for watching.
Bye.